Are you an educator? Do you want to use Web 2.0 in your teaching? Do you wonder why you should use it? So why should I, as a teacher, use Web 2.0? Web 2.0 can bring in new learning approaches. Students can become productive. They can develop their own online content. They can produce creative multimedia stories, which can be shared instantly. The online tools provide flexible learning. Tasks can be continued outside of the classroom. And Web 2.0 can offer the teachers new forms of evaluation. Why should I, as a teacher, use Web 2.0? The Web 2.0 tools can be very motivating for students. Interesting media content and new learning resources link well with the students' own media worlds. Web 2.0 tools offer still and moving images, moving out of standard textbooks. The tools can help to increase the overall engagement. Why should I, as a teacher, use Web 2.0? Web 2.0 can increase collaboration. Many learning processes, experiences and outcomes can easily be shared inside and outside of the classroom. Web 2.0 tools are great for international collaboration. They can foster intercultural learning, and they're also very helpful for community learning and networking. So, are you interested? We would love to help you to find out more. Please contact us.